Let's start off this match in a civilized manner, guys.
Oh, handshake, good sportsmanship. I guess I'll...
What was that you said about civility, Cole? I saw humiliation and disrespect, and I love it.
But guys, you know, they should have known better than to take the bait.
And one of these two superstars ends up looking like a fool, and we are just getting started.
Tensions are high.
Emotions running high in this highly anticipated match, but this is officially underway.
Yeah, well, this business isn't about making friends, Cole. Sometimes you have to draw a line in the sand and let others know, I'm not your friend. It's not pretty, but it's effective.
Boom, what impact! And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Oh, a knee strike!
He finds an opening. With a Michinoku driver.
Two. Side slam.
Nice.
Three. Four.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
And a stop to the gut, too.
He's looking a little off balance. Him pay with a counter. Flat.
Oh, man, face first.
Wrenches the arm. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
And we are down to the proverbial wire here, guys.
The match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring.
And back in the ring we go. Beats the count out and what a close call!
Oh, that was just malicious.
And quickly, the cover! Powering out at one.
Still in it.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
The Kimura! The Kimura!
Kimura lock applied!
Will they tap?
An extreme.
Oh. He is doing whatever he can to break the Kimura, and he does. The superstar striking at two.
Super fast offense over and over. Whoa, what an evasion.
Yeah, duck through the ropes.
They'll take things into the ring.
And sent right into the corner.
Zaguri,
his shoulders are down. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Nasty right hand.
And Zaguri to the floor.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Don't do it.
Oh.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside. And an elbow drop, too.
Two.
Down to opponent. And a double axe handle smash.
And now he's on the downside.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
I don't think there's any love lost here.
Certainly seems that tensions are rising, Michael.
I have a feeling we're only seeing the beginning, Byron.
Super kick! Not done yet!
We got a rope break.
Neck breaker!
Into the cover!
He got the shoulder up in time.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Ooh! What a punch!
That's how you stop your opponent.
You only got one.
We're gonna be taking that dirt nap.
That's gotta be it.
There's two. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Look at you.
the Super Athletes.
They refuse to let the disrespect get to them, and now they are standing tall.
Definitely.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Harlingen, Texas, the Outsider, Jackie Moore.
The WWE Universe delivering quite a reaction, perhaps the most highly anticipated match of the night.
One of the top names in the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
Here comes a true superstar.
From Las Vegas, Nevada, the Pro Wrestling Women's Action Champion, The Villain.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
Title defense or not, she will always leave it all in the ring.
You can tell by the look in my eyes, the damage is real. Magnified by the demons, you know it's a weakness, and you know it's my secret.
This challenger enters the match against the champion with something to prove here tonight.
Even though it's a non-title match, this could be a huge turning point in their career.
For better or worse, Byron, we'll see if they have what it takes.
But she's looking into the eyes of a champion. A champion who has no intention of giving anything but her best in this match and walking out the winner.
Yeah, she seems very determined right now. She's not planning on going easy in this match just because her title isn't at risk.
All measured up.
Ouch.
Drop kick to the back.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
She's starting to look concerned.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Hooked up.
DDT.
We'll be looking at end things here with the Cobra Clutch.
Fading quickly.
Uh-oh, the end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's going to hang on. I think she's...
trying to break the grip. A series of elbows.
Wow.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Whoa.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind? What was coming there? Elbow smash!
Russian leg sweep. Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. She says, no thanks. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Into a power move.
She flips it back on her.
Tagged with a punch.
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
Got the arm. Disarm.
but she gets away.
Snap power slam.
She's going for it. This could be. She kicks out with force.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again. Some amazing rivalries throughout history, but this one may be the most.
We'll be looking at things here with the Cobra Clutch.
Fading quickly. Think about all the pain she's in right now.
There's no shame in giving up now.
Trying to break the grip, a series of elbows.
Wow.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
It's that time.
The pick drop! Looking for the victory! Two! Oh, what a big celebration and a massive win tonight!
Hard-fought victory, incredibly physical matchup, but earn the right to celebrate here tonight.
Wait, this is more fun than celebration!
Fun. This is classless. Oh, steel steps. Come on.
Some have called this superstar a bit too intense, and as we can already see from the look in his eyes, there's a reason why.
In this business, intensity often breeds success, and he is well aware of it.
He's hoping that focus and drive really propel him to success.
He's taking on a guy that's looking to put him in his place here tonight. This guy's been saying all week how he's going to prove a point in this match tonight.
To catch your breath. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go. No is.
The bear hug cinched in, gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever, raining down elbows
and escaping the bear hug. Sink. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
One. Samoan driver.
That has got to be it.
Two.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Three. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
From the top.
Oh, with authority.
What are we about to see? Oh, knee right to the hams.
Whoa. Hamstring crushing knee strikes.
Repeated strikes.
Two. Dishing out a suplex. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Three.
Great reversal.
Oh, man. He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Five.
Back into the ring. Powerful suplex.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it. Quick count out after one.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
It might be the smart furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Look at this superstar go.
Oh, this is incredible. Starting to pick up the pace.
Ouch.
How are they still in this match? Paul Pair locked in.
Here's his window. Will he take
the cover?
He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
He's lining him up.
This woman is ready to fight. it is. The crowd sure isn't returning the favor.
They are wearing their disdain on their sleeves.
It's a real shame. Here's a competitor who goes through all the trouble of putting up a friendly facade, and the WWE Universe just wants to tear him down for being a little mean.
Admit she's like a bull seeing red.
All business, no frills. Once she sets her sights on an opponent, she's on them until she gets the W.
Definitely not the type of competitor you want to take lightly.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
She steers clear of that one. She's taking things to ringside. She returns the favor there. Chop block!
Brilliant, right to the back of the knee.
Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Caught with a punch. Tossed back into the ring. Oh my God, he's got it! Boom! What a way to shatter an arm. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Double underhook.
Head over into a suplex. Counter! And now there's an opening.
He's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Stomping.
This competitor has something bad in mind for their opponent.
Oh, what a kick.
Looking for figure four.
Oh, leg snap. What amazing effort by her.
Her adoring public.
Uh-oh. Take a look at this. Into the neck breaker. Knees up. Got the knees up just in time. Look out. Suicide dive. Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
This match is wearing her down.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
And this match will head back to the ring. Gotta find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out, she braces for impact.
What a suplex.
Oh, come on. Get back in the ring and fight.
Well, maybe she wants to take the fight outside.
Oh, wow. Faulty head scissors takedown. To the face. Ooh! Ooh!
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Nice front kick.
Oh, that was just malicious.
It's disrespectful.
Long kick. She's starting to tire a little.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
She'll take things into the ring.
Trapping their opponent's arm. Crossface submission is in. You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on? She might tap out. Oh, the crossface is in. Good. I don't know how she's going to get out of this. Try to break the grip and does. That was a great move. Bang! Pummeled by the double stomp. She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout.
Just one step ahead.
The end is looming now.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Has them up. Nice waistlock takedown. Holding on. How about another?
Man. Repeated waistlock takedowns. Side kick on the mark.
Great. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Oh, here we go. And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
Beat the count back in. This one will continue. She's setting something up. Boom! Just turned that around. Looking for the Irish whip, reversed. Nice balance, hands break.
Unbelievable.
That hit the spot. She's finished.
Cover.
Take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
You better believe me. I will take you down.
Here is your winner, the Gladiator.
That was a difficult win, but it was a big win in the record books.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher.
Superstar a bit too intense, and as we can already see from the look in his eyes, there's a reason why.
In this business, intensity often breeds success, and he is well aware of that.
He's hoping that focus and drive really propel him to success.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Got a Fisherman suplex.
What now?
Suplex. One strong attack after another.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Vicious right forearm.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Wrench in the arm, Pele kick.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Oh, flying forearm, that'll turn your lights out.
Hook the arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied. Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, my God, oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Torturous knee.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Nice takedown.
Look out!
Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better. That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Fujiwara armbar applied. And he slides him back to the mat.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Held in a perilous position.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Got a great display of strength with the suplex. Up and down.
Oh, not done yet.
Again? Oh, come on, that's enough.
Third time's a charm. Batten down the hatches. His opponent does his best. Saxton stares up at the lights.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, Sunshine.
And a very strong performance here from tonight's winner.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.
As a winner from Saratoga Springs, New York.
the countdown. It's almost over.
If it's the biggest one of his career, he definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
This is a non-title match, but still a high-stakes affair for the champion's opponent tonight.
For the sake of pride alone, this is a must-win match on both sides. Neither man can take each other lightly.
I hope for their sake that neither of them will.
But staring them down from across the ring is a proven winner and a current champion.
The title isn't up for grabs in this one, but being champ is still all about dominance. So I'm sure this superstar is hoping to grab the win in quick and decisive fashion.
Got the leg and
elbow drop. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Specifically targeting the leg. Counter. What a forearm. Springboard. Oh my. Beautiful. Neckbreaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
To be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
Oh, ouch!
Two!
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Floor.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Suplex!
He's getting a little battered now.
Two.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. Cranking the head.
Three.
Look at this, Byron.
Bigger forehead, silver draining all the energy out of the opposition.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot.
Oh, spinning through.
Four.
Climbs back inside.
Yeah.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Fights the shoulder up at one.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
High risk.
The pay window beckons. Exhausting victory, but a win nonetheless.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, Quick Draw, Eddie Richards.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better.
Making her way to the ring and from behind, a clubbing blow to the back of the neck. And this is just downright nasty.
An all-out assault.
Well, clearly she doesn't plan on actually having a match. Yeah, this competitor completely just throwing the rule book out the window.
That arm might need medical attention.
Glad to see all the superstars involved have made it into the ring.
But this is no longer a fair fight after that shocking assault while making their way to the ring.
I gotta imagine that brutal assault has taken some kind of toll, though.
Yeah, as this match goes on, the lasting effects of that attack might become a factor.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Stomping their opponent. And the forearm smash.
She can end it here. Strong kick out there.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Great athleticism. She had it scouted.
Sharp punch.
Caught with a neck breaker.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Look at this.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, she hit the corner hard.
Able to get the advantage here. Punch, he turns it around. Solid punch. Tough position to be caught in here. Just twisting away.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Into a neck breaker. Shoulders down, this could be it. She breaks the count quick.
Not yet.
Hooked up.
DDT.
She's enduring some damage. Oh, what a DDT. Wow.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this. Top rope, here we go!
We all know what she's looking to do next. From the top! Pop right in the stomach creates the separation. Canadian backbreaker submission. Oh, look at this! Is she gonna tap out?
Think of all the pain radiating.
Agonizing position, looking to pry the grip apart. And they do. She's got big plans. Fireman's carry.
Nice takedown.
And finds a counter.
This is good.
Close the book on this one.
Unfortunately, I think you're right, Cole. A hard-fought victory, but at what cost to their own physical well-being?
We can certainly hope that the injury is not serious enough to keep this superstar on the shelf. But nonetheless, they earned the right to call themselves. Oh, are you guys ready?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Prior Lake, Minnesota, weighing in at 219 pounds, the Outsider, Crimson.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is going to be good.
There's a war inside of me, burning red and honestly, and I wave it constantly, like a flag, like a flag, like a flag. This knife that's in my back keeps twisting.
Some time, and now he is ready to compete.
You're advancing mercilessly.
And his opponent from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Natural, John Huss.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved. Chip on his shoulder, he's going to use that anger against his opposition. Not too familiar with this one. What can you tell me about this guy, Corey?
From what I've seen so far, he's been pretty unremarkable, Cole. I'm not even sure how he ended up in WWE, to be honest with you.
Well, let's hope he uses this match to prove why he deserves to be here.
But he's going
to
be facing one superstar who's always evolving. He told me earlier that he's looking to showcase some new moves in this match tonight.
Straight to the knee.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Setting it up. Brain Buster. Kick out just before two.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match.
It's that time. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Two!
Oh, unique offense.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Oh, God! He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Cracked him right into a neck breaker.
Quick return to the ring.
Picture perfect drop kick. Oh, strong impact. Oh, no. Stop right to the gut.
Pulls the ripcord. Ripcord knee.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Oh, could this be it?
Deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, the Outsider, Crimson.
He's really got the better of the opposition here. I agree, it was quite the display tonight. He was at
not too familiar with this one. What can you tell me about this guy, Corey?
From what I've seen so far, he's been pretty unremarkable, Cole. I'm not even sure how he ended up in WWE, to be honest with you.
Well, let's hope he uses this match to prove why he deserves to be here.
And he is up against someone who is determined to get the win here, no matter what.
As both men should be, Saxton. If you're not trying to win, you're not trying. Period.
Jeez.
Up and down, what a gourd buster.
Scouted it and fired back with a punch straight into the face. Boom, nice.
It's a rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
Face gouge, oh God.
Just how desperate do you have to be? Why not a fair fight, huh?
Counters that.
These two having an answer for everything.
A flat out power into the scoop slam.
Oh, face stomp. Now trampling the opposition.
Measuring. Oh, stiff boot to the face.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Look at this, just unloading.
And I'm going for an early pin. It's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Way too soon for him to be thinking about a pin.
Drop kick. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Able to avoid there.
Sharp clothesline.
Somebody better check his nose.
Into the ring now. Oh, man!
What a nasty STO.
Spinebuster!
Back crushing. Is it enough here?
But it counts.
We've seen how things have started to boil over with them.
Yeah, Cole, I don't know where they plan on taking this, but from the looks of it, this thing's far from settled.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
From the top.
He thinks he has it.
Belief, I still don't know if what we saw was...